How can I lead a people when I can't even lead my own family?
Abraham.
Count them. He has promised. You will have a child.
I won't.
You will.
I won't. I can't. It's too late for me.
For you, there's still a chance. Hagar, the servant girl.
Welcome, Lord. Please, join me.
Have you traveled far?
Yes, a long way.
Next year, Sarah will have a son. Why do you laugh?
I didn't laugh.
You did. And when you have a son, you will name him Isaac, which means laughter.
Thank you for your hospitality. We must go.
Can I help you on your way? Where are you going?
To decide the fate of Sodom.
Is that all you can do?